Good Wednesday, everybody. Meteorologist Jonathan Condor here. Most of us stay dry today. There is a rain chance and a risk of severe weather. Highs today, 70s and 80s. Winds go from south to north early, so that north breeze keeping most of us stable and dry, except that cold front will trigger a line of storms in eastern Oklahoma into the afternoon and evening, where we have a risk of severe weather, barely clipping Pauls Valley, Sulphur, Davis, over towards Holdenville and Seminole, but no Shawnee, Stillwater. Most of us are just A-OK. Now, there is a tornado risk if you're heading to eastern Oklahoma. Tenkiller, Eufaula, McAllister, Durant, there is a tornado risk, but that moves away from us. Now, in the wake of this cold front, it's pretty quiet, right? Therapeutic. I love Thursday, Friday, Saturday, but then we get back into a wet weather pattern. So where's the severe weather? It's still May, right? Still in our tornado season. Make sure you come back, pay us a visit, 4, 5, 6, 10 p.m. Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane. I know he's been working a lot, but he has some good news for the weekend. He'll show you when storms return. He'll have your updated 5 plus 5 day forecast.